You can call me. 25th anniversary show was done. I was privileged to be one of the presenters, and I watched do this song. I mean, it was standing ovation time. It was mesmerizing. Michael's touch was phenomenal.
That was the first time we really experienced the glow. He threw the hat, and it was crazy. That was like it for like the whole school year.
Dance steps. We always knew he could sing.
That moonwalk, that's what got me. That's what got everybody. It was bananas.
He's unbelievable. The video, he just was going for it, you know. He killed it completely. Each little towel lit up. Incredible.
It was so honest. I think that was the first time I realized how much emotion could go into music.
At one time I heard that Billie Jean was about the girl that sued Michael for being the father of one of her twins. How did you figure that out?
Don't mind, but do you mean I am the one to go dance?